Hi everybody, this is Dr. Moustafa Magliyah from Perioretinal Division at King Khalid A Specialist Hospital and Ophthalmology Department at Prince Mohammed Medical City in Saudi Arabia. I'll be talking about our study, the effect of preoperative EVS control on the success of glaucoma surgery in uveitic glaucoma. The long-term surgical success rates of uveitic glaucoma surgeries are variable and influenced by several factors, including postoperative inflammation. While it's advised to achieve 6 months of uveitis inactivity prior to intraocular surgeries, uveitic glaucoma surgeries are usually done on an emergency basis. We have studied the effect of preoperative uveitis control, taking into consideration the different anatomical locations of uveitis, the different grades of inflammation preoperatively, if there was any, and the duration of uveitis inactivity preoperatively, and observed the measurements of grades of inflammation as well as levels of intraocular pressure over a 2 years period postoperatively. We observed statistically significant difference in the grades of inflammation early postoperatively between patients who had preoperative EVS control and patients who didn't have, as well as significantly higher levels of intraocular pressure later on between the two groups of patients. We suggest that a comprehensive approach to perioperative uveitis control can help improving the surgical success rates in uveitic glaucoma surgeries. Thank you very much.